Hello, everyone. Welcome back for stream number two of the day, YouTube and Kick. Hello, hello. We were going to farm sim tonight, but Brother Elijah has called upon us, has mentioned that it's time. It's time to kiss. I haven't been in this chat in a long time. Jesus Christ. I have been scuffed for the first time in forever. Hi, Cannnolii. How was lunch? Lunch was good. So pretty much this is how it went. I got off, and then we, shit, what game are we playing? Okay, Warzone. Kick needs change, though. Mercy come, wash away. I face myself. So if you can't tell, I'm wearing a different shirt. Reason being, right as we got done eating, like, scarfed down my food. I was feeling good. We were just broing it up. Me and the boys were just broing it up. And next thing you know, boom, call comes out. Got a call. Got to go to a wreck. Three cars, I said. And it was on one of our busy highways. I said, oh, fuck. So I was like, I didn't even pay. I threw my card. And you know Cameron. I threw my card at Cameron. He was there. And I was like, pay, tip five. I'll get my car later. Because I knew exactly what was going to happen. That fucking highway is going to be a pain in the fucking ass. And guess what? It was. It never fails. Nobody knows how to act whenever the road is like completely blocked off because there's cars everywhere. So anyway, dealt with that. And then after dealing with that, it was raining. It's been raining all day. And oh my God, I had to change shirts because my shirt was just covered in water. I was soaked. It was terrible. And then went to my buddy's visitation for his dad. And here we are. Pimp champin'. Done! Big strong Cannnolii man. Had to save the day. Ugh, yeah, no big deal. Nah, everybody was good, thankfully. It could have been a lot worse. We're talking people fly on that highway, man. It could have, that three car, like they said everybody was fine, man. It could have been a hell of a lot worse. I've never seen it at its worst, but I've heard the horror stories of it at its worst. And I've gotten some pretty close calls to seeing it at its worst, but I've never seen it at its worst. So can't beat that. All right, I just got home and everything, so let me go take a piss and we'll get started. Close everything up for the day too. Why did I have to? I feel like I had to have my headphones on, like it was like a mic was attached, even though I could have, like, if there was a mic attached, I could just do this to it like I used to whenever I was on Xbox. Alright, let's load up this godforsaken game while I'm doing my business. You know what I mean? While I'm doing my bin. Is it really doing one of these right now? Is it really gonna be like that? There's no need! Nobody can. Oh my God, why do we. Why?
Desperately, but so far has not been fun.
Oh, I'm like, why am I tracking dirt? I forgot. We had a call the other night. Guess who wore their house slippers? Me. Guess who forgot to clean off their house slippers? Me. Guess who has to clean their floor now? Me. 1 second. Oh. I forgot that's why they're in the friggin' living room on the floor. Man. Sweep it up later. God damn it, Cannnolii. I know. He turns around. I heard this guy on Instagram. He made a funny song. And now this song is here. In my playlist. Kicks for free. Coming out like a gunshot, gunshot. Kicks for free. I'm whamming out like a gunshot, gunshot. Yes, Badger. Brother Elijah will be joining us. Sorry, I'm just not reading this 3 minutes late. dance, baby. Don't stop, don't stop, do it again.
Woo.
Ah! He's here.
That trip to Walmart was a little rough.
Yeah, it's fucking Walmart, man.
Well, I was hoping to get a mirror.
Ooh.
A fogless mirror.
Oh, boy.
Don't exist.
I was going to say, probably not in Walmart. Not in our Walmart, at least.
Don't exist. Then I got home, and I dropped a 24-pack of water outside in the mud, and the whole thing blew up. The waters went everywhere.
Oh, no.
Just put my nuts on the table and cut them off. Just put them on the table.
You're like, God damn it! Just take them in, just chop them off.
That's where I'm at, man. That's where I'm at.
You're like, I currently have gauze pads where my balls used to be.
No. I don't have that much self-preservation. Just leave them to rot.
Man, Mr. Badger in my chat says, "What's good, baby Elijah?"
Not my Walmart, bro. I'll tell you that much.
Hey, speaking of, oh, go ahead.
Nah, you go ahead.
Oh, okay. Saturday, you better come get a wiener from me.
What?
It's opening day for Lana Garden, so we're doing the weenie wagon. And it's going to be me and, you know, Charla. I don't know if you know her. Really? I don't know her last name. Sanchez. Charla Sanchez. Anyway, she started after you left all of this. Like, I know that. I just don't know if you knew or not. Anyway, she's a she's a team lead now over apparel. And her and I are running the Weenie Wagon. And I made us badges that say Weenie Wagon Warriors. And so she went a step ahead of me and made shirts. I think she's making shirts. And she called D21 and was like, "Yo, can you make us some shirts to say Weenie Wagon Warriors on it?" Weenie Wagon sounds bad? No, it only sounds bad if you're in a big city.
You're like, "So show, we ordered 400 of them. We're selling them."
Yeah, we're
Randy
selling
Randy doesn't
them.
Know.
Yeah.
Don't tell him.
Don't, he's on vacation. Don't say a word.
Oh, man. Okay. What the game just popped up and said, "Here's a gift pack." And gave me 6,000 items.
Yeah, there's that one at the beginning of the season. I'm like, wow, these guys are really down bad, huh?
I mean, I guess most of these are stickers, so like, who cares? But like,
right,
the Rebirth Island sticker's fun. Oh, man. Oh, I got a friend request. Cyber wants to be my friend 118 days ago. I guess I missed that one.
So speaking of him, I fucking messaged him this morning. I'm like, "Hey, what are you doing?" He goes, "Headed to the beach." Keep in mind, whenever I sent this to him, I was already watching storm chasers on YouTube that are down in Mississippi that were like chasing storms. I said, "What fucking beach, Cyber? It's storming down there." Yeah, no response.
He died.
Exactly. I'm like, "Which beach?" Because I'm like, and it was funny because I was looking at the YouTube stream, and there's this guy who, Zach, you know, I'm fucking Ryan Hall. Yeah. Mr. Vape God himself. I still think about that when I'm watching him now because I just remember.
Dude, that's all he is to me.
I know.
So, he's not even a weather guy to me.
So anyway, I was watching it.
Mountain Valley Vapor.
He was on my main He's on my main monitor, and I had Discord on my other monitor, and I sent that, and I've turned my chair, and I look right at the screen, and he's showing the whole map of, like, from Texas all the way to the fucking panhandle of Florida. I'm like,
right.
Where are you going to the beach, Cyber? Where are you going? How old am I? I'm 27.
He's 14.
I'm 14. My bonus dropped early.
And a half.
Yeah, 14 and a half. Don't forget the half. Cannot forget the half.
How do I unlock that? Oh.
Unlock what?
Oh, it's right there. No, forget it. I found it. So I need to use marksman's rifles. I have to play Fortune's Keep later to do that. I don't want to play Fortune's Keep.
Sorry. What are you trying to unlock?
Oh, wait. Bonus? Never mind. We're chilling. We're chilling. My gun, bro. My gun.
What about your gun?
What is my gun? Think about it.
Oh, that guy? That big boy? The big schlong you got in your hands?
No, I don't have it unlocked. I just said I'm trying to unlock it.
What are you trying to unlock?
No, it's the guy you got in your hands, bro. That's my gun.
Oh, the gun? Oh, the Ram 7?
That's my gun, bro.
You like the Ram 7?
Bro, remember
I already had that unlocked.
Remember I had the Obsidian Ram 7 in original Warzone?
Mm-hmm.
You remember that?
Yeah. There's gotta be no fucking way.
But now it's telling me I don't have the Ram 7 in this, apparently.
Damn, I'm 3 years younger than you. I wish I had your sense of humor. Brother, this comes from a broken home, all right? I just... I'm just vibing. I'm vibing so there's no death.
Maybe you should Batman your parents and then you'll have a better sense of humor. That's bad advice.
just go tell your dad to become an alcoholic and then it'll be fine from there. I'm trying to think of ways you can unlock the ramp.
I thought you were going to say ways you can unlock a better sense of humor. I honestly did.
There are ways to unlock a better sense of humor. This is true.
I was like, I think if you just like chill for a while and, you know, hang around people that have one, you know.
If you go to, okay, so go to your
challenges. No, I got it. Okay, I got to do 3 dailies, it said, and then I'll have it.
Okay, cool. Yeah. Without you.
I'm hoping the infinite daily challenge that is survive longer in matches counts.
Mm-hmm. Do you have the
it's under the daily section, so I would hope.
Yeah.
So.
What gun do you have? What rifles do you have? Like ARs?
I don't know, man.
Well, because it's fucking Rebirth. Well, what's I guess you've been playing. The DG56, it's still fucking going hard.
I'm going to be honest. I played one game earlier and got 7 kills without a loadout the whole game and then was like, yep. And I messaged you guys and I haven't played since. I played one game today and was like, yep, we're in it.
Well, if you got the DG.
I got the DG. It's level 0. Well, level 1. 0 XP, level 1.
Hell yeah, brother. We love that for you.
You know what? One of the only things I have fully kitted out is, because it was broken when I last played this, but I don't know if it's any good now. Is the Bruin.
Bruin is... I keep touching it every once in a while, so I don't know. I think... What the fuck? My light just shut off. God damn
it. Okay, I'll just make a DG loadout so I can get it more consistently. Okay, and one second. don't tell him I made that weird noise.
Stay on.
Don't tell him.
Everybody turned you. Told don't you turn him. Off.
If you mention I made that weird noise, I swear.
There's a ghost in this house right now. Shut that light off again. My bad, I messed this up.
What are we looking at for? Wow, my brain just went actual military mode. I was about to say, what are we looking at for sidearms rather than secondary?
You're like, I'm sorry, I've been playing 6 days in Fallujah. I mean, I just well, I'm what's sorry. Weird
is I haven't played a game with guns really at all in like months, so.
I'm more of an alcoholic than he is. Badger, you have cancer. You can't be an alcoholic.
Could be.
That's true. He could be. If I won't... Wait. I won't if you don't, Elijah, is what he said.
Thank you. So I've got like every... No. Most? Almost every Modern Warfare 2 SMG fully leveled.
Okay. I'm sure you could throw that on.
In terms of the threes, though...
Uh-huh.
pretty much just the WSP9.
Okay, cool. The AMR is the one that the AMR is becoming the MP5 of this game. You know, it's the
AMR. It's unlocked.
Yeah, it's the AMR 9, I assume. Yeah, it's the tried and true, like the MP5 was. You know how it was like always good, but people always forgot about it.
I know how to build this.
Oh, here, I can give you a build.
No, I'm a gamer. I got this.
Oh, okay.
Also, it's only level 6, so chill. let's see. So I know where we go here.
Alcohol.
Not that.
Alcohol not that, helps with that. Pain, huh? Okay. I see.
Not that. No, I think we go without, adrenaline. Actually.
Nothing.
Yeah, sure. Might as well.
You see
we like that. Movement speed. Okay. I mean, that's as good as it's going to get, I guess, because to be frank, I don't have crap.
That is true. Should be able to get you going here, though. Should get you going with some stuff. just get really cranked in the pregame lobby. Because you get XP for it.
I was earlier today. I was like, I'm not going to lie. I was like, I don't know why.
You're like, remember the 7 kills? I'm like, uh-huh. You're like, it was all in that.
It was all pregame lobby. No, it was literally like I got into the pregame lobby and I was like, I don't even know if my settings are right. They weren't. But I changed some of them. So I was like, I got to test them out real quick before the game. And I killed like 9 people in the pregame lobby. Okay, well, you know, I guess we're chilling. I guess.
Yeah. All right, let's start it up. I mean, the only way to get stuff leveled up is to go, you know?
No,
okay. We just need to get you a class and just go play ranked because, oh my fucking god, the amount of XP you earn just from hanging out in Rebirth ranked is crazy.
Hey, what on earth is Squad Rage? I picked one up earlier or something and I didn't know what was going on.
So it's like taking meth, you know, you pop it.
Well,
it
just I got lets that much.
A,
it I lets felt
off
it.
A gas, yeah. And then you just become insanely cracked for a few minutes or like a few seconds. And then
yeah, what does it actually do,
it
though?
It just gasses you up and gets you kind of invincible for a minute, lets you move a little faster. It's like a stem cell, kind of. It's like what the stems used to be.
Oh, is it like Battle Rage, but it works for your whole party?
Yeah. Yeah, so like as long as everyone's around you, it'll work for everybody. But if no one's around, it'll just work for you. I just cracked my second beer and eating Cheeto Puffs. Hell yeah, brother. You know what I just realized? We're in Urkistan. That's not where I want to be.
Additional XP boosts are all active. Is it like a...
Yeah, they're doing double XP and shit. Because they, yes, because they fucked up the fucking update. You can't go to multiplayer matches without... It's doing Season 1 stuff. If you go into a multiplayer match of any kind and you want to adjust your classes, good fucking luck because it doesn't save it.
Okay, so nothing's changed since the last time I played. Cool.
No, yeah. It's crazy that every time you want to play Call of Duty, the game's fucked.
They think it's me, dude.
But season 2 was just fine. I'm like, they, like season
I think
two
I show
decent.
Up and the game is like, he's back, kill
yep,
it.
Yep, yep. Like, go.
Yeah, so let me tell Oh, that was loud. Let me tell you my sob story about building my computer, right?
Okay. I didn't even, so keep in mind, didn't even say, oh my god, Jeremiah, how you doing? Hey, Matthew. Okay, go ahead.
So I knew that I wanted to get a new CPU because that was the big issue.
Right.
In order to get a new CPU, I had to get a new motherboard.
Okay.
If this was the case.
Kind of
so
like
I ordered
me
a CPU,
right now.
A motherboard, and a new solid state drive.
Okay.
Right.
Uh-huh.
So I ordered those, took my computer apart, realized that my CPU cooler, my old one, would not work on my new computer.
Gnar.
On the new motherboard.
Gnar.
Put my computer entirely back together. Ordered a new cooler, right? A couple days later, cooler shows up. Take my old computer apart, get everything out, put in the new CPU, put in the new cooler. Get everything together, throw the motherboard in the case, throw the graphics card in the motherboard, start putting the RAM in. RAM doesn't fit.
No.
I'm like, Best Buy closes in 35 minutes.
I can make it there in 12.
I drive, hit every red light on the way and get stuck behind like 6 cars.
No.
I get there 2 minutes after they closed.
No.
Yeah, so, you know, Bailey doesn't go until 1 the next day, so we wake up early and we drive there next morning.
Why am I running like this? What the fuck is this run? Anyway, continue on.
Yeah, so we drive over there next morning, and then I was finally able to get the RAM and get it all put together and everything.
Right.
But everything went wrong.
Oh, no.
It was pretty fun. I'm not going to lie. Sucks. Do you know why I decided to install this today?
Why?
I got my computer rebuilt a couple days ago.
Every red light sucks, yeah.
And I was moving all of my files over.
Uh-huh.
And I found my old files of me making some crazy snipes on Rebirth. And I went, wait, isn't Rebirth back?
It is. It is. I'm gonna be honest, I've been playing with Cyber and new friend Flacco. Rebirth doesn't hit the same without you and Cameron. I'm gonna be honest. Houses. Living quarters, like usual. It's either living quarters or top prison for us.
Oh, cool. My ping button is... Oh, it's set to that. Right.
Yeah, no, the game is completely just broken right now. Hey, look, Ram 7, you're gonna need that.
Oh, there's a guy right across the way?
Yeah, go ahead. I found him. Oh, good stuff. Good stuff.
He's dead.
Yeah, you'll want that Ram 7 so you can get it leveled up.
Oh, this guy's down the street. Whoops. There's people right under us. Oops, I missed.
I'm going in first floor.
There's no one here.
Second floor. Oh, thank you for the most broken gun in Call of Duty. Literally takes no skill to use this HMR. Or whatever the hell it's called. HMR. Like, it has zero recoil. It's a controller player's... No, the longbow kind of sucks, which is upsetting. I wish they would make more snipers.
Okay, well, I have it, so...
I need a new gun.
Let's find out how bad it is. Let's see. There's a guy way up on the tower.
Okay.
I missed. Wait. Guy on the roof right there. Watch this. Oh, he went in the window.
Oh, I jumped out.
Jerk. There he is. No. Oh my gosh, I suck.
It's not you.
My aim wasn't bad. My timing was.
that's how it is in Call of Duty right now, man. Everything is about fucking timing, and it sucks.
Bro, the lighting is so much nicer here.
I know. It feels so good to play Rebirth.
Does the game have? I didn't mean to ping that. I'm just a noob now.
Oh no.
Oh, there's a guy way down there. Oh. You should peek one more time. What is the? Oh, you don't have to adjust for anything on this. It just goes.
Yeah.
Okay. I pissed him off. They're airstriking us.
Gotcha. That makes more sense.
Yeah, they're not very happy with us.
Hang on, I gotta turn you down. You're very bassy.
Yeah, well, you know.
You have that on this big jobs.
And I'm not talking about my voice.
Positive ID on the bounty card. Hunt him down.
Oh, we're getting airstrike.
Now
again.
We're getting
that
a precision. That's awesome. I love that. They knew. I don't know why they thought they were gonna get us on this.
Whoa,
one.
Look
at
that thing on the map. That's so fancy.
Yeah, it tells you now where it's all at.
Airstrike path.
Back in my day, you had to guess which way it was coming from and just get the fuck out of the way.
Back in my day, you had to guess and it didn't matter because it went through the wall anyway.
Exactly. Your best bet was to go outside, not stay inside.
This guy's coming down from that way.
Well, I got an LMG, so...
Oh god.
Oh, found him! That was terrible. I just lost track of him in the smoke. Oh, still there? Still there?
Ram 7 level up. I need a better sniper. Any of these guys have a sniper?
No, but he has the new Renetti build that they just nerfed. That's still godlike. Both of them do. That's hilarious.
Oh, here's a sniper.
Ooh, SOA.
I don't know if slide canceling is still a thing, but I'm.
Oh, hey, they're right in there. Right in there. No. I'm gonna get pushed here in a sec.
I got a plate.
Idiot. Car.
It's coming for you. On me. I knew one was going to jump out because I only saw one in the car. UV2.
I knew it.
Gnar.
He's doing finisher on me.
Rip. 25 remained. Elijah definitely wears Carhartt.
You could never be more wrong than you just were. Never.
I can only imagine Elijah wearing a piece of Carhartt.
Not even a hat, bro.
You'd put on a hat and you'd feel so... You'd look like a... You know, whenever you put something on an animal, you know, that they don't like and they just, like, get really stiff. That'd be like you.
Yeah, they just look wrong.
You're just like, no.
I appreciate you trying to make an assessment, but it's very wrong.
I don't know if you know.
I'll tell you that right now. You should wait. Let me just send you a decent picture that shows my hair off so that you can squash that right now.
I was going to say here's what you should imagine Elijah looks like, all right? But he's going to send a picture, but that's okay. I don't know if you know who Pirate Software is, but this is the exact resemblance.
No. You won't compare me to Thor. Come on, bro. Don't do that to me.
Oh, man.
I could send you the puppet version of myself, but that...
that wouldn't do any justice.
No, it wouldn't. See, this one's not great because it's so short in that picture. Oh, man. I think I'm realizing I don't have any pictures of myself.
Now I need a picture of you so I can edit some Carhartt onto you and send it.
Send it to Cam and be like, check out the new fit. And he's like, what on earth is this?
Oh, shit.
He's like, there's no way this is real. It can't be. Oh, here's a good one. Here we go. This one is very brooding. It's more blue than that right now. It's more blue than that right now. But
let me open in browser. This is Elijah. He just has a 7,000-year-old blue collar worker voice, bro. Yeah, that's Elijah.
Which is really funny because I don't work.
Yeah.
And I'm a stay-at-home dad. That's the funny part, really.
I need to know how speaking of Pirate Software, I need to know how he does his mic because he uses a Blue Yeti too. I want to know how he makes his voice sound so good.
I think his voice is just good.
I mean, he definitely has a voice. I'll watch his streams. I kid you not.
Does
I think
he?
Of you. Yeah.
He has a voice. I thought he cut that out. I can't believe that. Learn anything. Well, then the outcome is
the best thing you can do is give yourself a one-page letter and a one-page resume. This is Elijah.
I don't think he uses a Blue Yeti, dude.
No, it's right here. It's right here.
I don't think that's a Yeti, bro.
He's using a Rode boom mic. It's not like mine. You know the upgraded Blue Yeti where it curves to the whatchamacallit?
I can find out for sure, actually.
What mic do you think he's using? Because in his, like...
I think it's a Rode mic of some kind. Let me find out. Let me see.
I don't think of any Rode mics have their dials on the back like this. Except for...
Let's see.
Dream couple.
Does he not have? Surely he does. Sit in here. No.
Are you in his Discord trying to see if you can find it in his Discord?
I'm in his Twitch.
Oh. I don't know if he promotes it. I've learned that he does not like to promote
many things. I don't think he would promote it. I just wondered if he had his setup listed.
Right. Well, that's kind of what I meant. I feel like a lot of people will show their setup, one, because they get tired of people asking about it, but two, see.
He commented under... Someone literally asked on Reddit, what mic does he use? And he responded.
What?
He does use a Blue Yeti. It's a blackout edition.
Okay.
And it says right here, I believe, Blue Yeti, blah, blah, blah. He turns his gain up insanely high and puts the mic really close to his mouth.
That is true. His mic is really close to his mouth,
which is literally what I'm doing too. I mean, right. I have it, right. My it's like almost touching my mouth the entire time.
Do a reverse image search, dumbass. Don't call me a dumbass just because I said search.
Bro, it's not gonna have.
It's not gonna do
taking
what
a picture.
You...
Taking a picture of someone's mic in their setup is not gonna come up with like the product information exactly. at that quality.
Because guess what? It'll pull up the fucking Rode microphones because it'll catch the Rode in his boom mic or in his boom.
I'll do it right now. Pirate software. Oh, that's
just pirate. Yeah, software. I love watching. His clips started showing.
Showing up to everybody.
I know. Well, somebody on Instagram was taking his shorts and putting them on Instagram because I guess he doesn't put anything on Instagram, which, like, don't blame him. Instagram's a weird ass algorithm to get a part of. And so one of his fans was doing it, and I realized it was a fan because I went to the page. He's like, "Hey, I'm just a fan. He doesn't post here, so I thought I'd do it for him." I'm like, "Fair enough." So then I started watching his YouTube shorts, and I'm like, okay, now I gotta watch this guy stream because I'm like, I'm feeling like this is Elijah.
I'll be honest, I don't actually like watch streams ever.
I know. I rarely do.
My big right now, Northern Lion, bro.
What's that?
Oh, he's a streamer. He's the best.
Oh, is he?
Okay, so I did a reverse image search. First thing that comes up. Amazon for some off-brand weird microphone that is not a Blue Yeti. And then every other picture is a Blue Yeti, so they were kind of right. But, like, we don't gotta mention that part, so just move on with our lives. just move on with your life.
It's all good. I'm just...
God bless America. Why do I keep putting us too many menus, Call of Duty? I remember back in my fucking day, you didn't have to go to 12 million different fucking menus just to get to what you wanted.
Dipped in Mama Liz's chili oil. Have you seen that guy?
Yes, I have.
Thank goodness. I was hoping I would make that joke and you would. Oh, no, I was worried I would make that joke and you'd be like, what the fuck are you talking
about? Like, what are you talking about? If it was Cameron, he'd be like, what?
Yeah, when I'm gonna make that joke later when I'm playing with him. He's gonna have no idea, and I'm gonna have to pull it up and show him, and it's gonna be a whole thing. I don't know why. Me and my brother are obsessed with the chili oil bit. We use it too much.
Which brother?
Aaron.
No. Go ahead. I gotta tell you a funny ass story about Isaiah.
We've been playing this card game on the computer. It's called Balatro. You might have heard of it. It kind of blew up recently. We've been playing it, single time we like find something good in it, I'm like, oh, three of a kind dipped in Mama Liz's chili oil. it's like constant. We can't stop. It's like a problem.
That's funny.
Anyway, what did Isaiah do?
Thank God.
We're about to get evil.
So the other day, we were needing a cart pusher, and Holly needed a cart pusher because it was about to storm. And
I heard that he pushed carts all day recently. But go on.
Yeah, he has been pushing carts. And the reason being is because of this one moment. So Holly comes back, and she's doing something, and Randy calls her. He's like, "Hey, we need to get some people out there to help Dave real quick. We need to get these carts off the lot. It's about to storm." And she looks right at me. I said, "God damn it, I'm about to get signed up for something." I told Isaiah that. And he goes, "Signed up for what?" And she goes, "I'll get Cole right on it." And I'm like, "God damn it, it's going to be carts." And he goes, "How do you know?" And she goes, "I need you to come push carts." I'm like, "All right." I said, "Isaiah, you're coming with me." So we're out there pushing carts, and it's me and him. We're just goofing off. I'm like, this feels like what's going on around. I'm like, I told him, I was like, "I'm not going to lie. This feels like whenever me and your brother used to push carts."
Yeah, dude.
I'm like, we were fucking around. I'm like, it's a good time. So by the end of it, it kind of starts raining, and Isaiah's joking around. He goes, "I'm getting wet." And Dave's like, "Man, what's wrong with you?" I had already been given, I don't know what it was, I can't remember, but I made a joke to Isaiah about homeschooling and whatnot. And so I told Dave, I was like, it's because he's homeschooling. What happened to you?
I forgot that I set my chute to never deploy by itself.
Awesome.
I like that setting, but I forgot about it.
No! Fuck! So anyway,
I'm back. We're fine. We're fine.
So he said that, and I was like, "Hey, Dave, it's okay." He's only saying that because he was homeschooled. And Dave looked at him and went, "You're homeschooled?" And he goes, "Yeah." He goes, "Ew." Dave just smells. Ew. It's so. No, you son of a bitch! You goddamn fucker.
I just shot your body as it was falling.
Of course. And so.
I saw movement, I got scared.
I told Dave that.
Hey, what the?
And.
Yo, that's my loadout. I just found it in a normal box.
There you go. And so I tell Dave that. And for some reason, I start giving Dave a handshake, and we're doing handshakes all around because we're all just goofing off. Right. And no way, I just fell and broke my fucking ankles. God damn it! What
does a reinforcement flare do?
Here, whenever I die, it'll literally bring me back as long as you're outside.
Oh, you're right above me. Oh, well.
I was in an area you weren't going to be able to get me. So anyway, we're doing handshakes, and Isaiah goes for a handshake to Dave, and Dave goes, uh-uh. And Isaiah goes, why? He goes, because you were homeschooled. He was getting roasted by Dave for like 10 minutes. He goes, what? He goes, thanks, Cole. I'm like, no
down
problem.
Up there in that window. Okay, I got roasted. And or toasted.
No! Wait! That brought us back! He was doing an execution on you and it made a bouncing Betty come up on him.
Wait, you lived?
Wait, why are you alert? Why aren't you back?
He died at the same time.
I know! Good
work. I don't know.
I'm so confused.
I have no idea.
Whatever, we're still in it. We're in it to win it, and that's all I care about.
I'm going the wrong way.
Yeah, it made me go this way, and I'm like, well, fuck, I'm kind of tired of going back there. And now that I'm here, I don't like it, but here's an MTZ. You can have that.
Okay.
Your name is Cole? Yes, my name is Cole.
You spelled it wrong, though.
Yeah. I'm not going to... I clipped the shit out of that!
40-meter snipe dipped in Mama Liz's chili
oil. This ain't even my fucking cat either, man. Oh, dude. That was a headshot, too. Why the hell did it hit him? That's the highlight of my day.
Oh, I see him. He's right there.
Mm-hmm. That's a new guy. Careful. It's not the guy that I... No! Mi amor! You down one? His friend pushed. Not pushing. He's rezzing. He's, there you go. He's dead. Good stuff. His friend's now gonna have to push you. I'm coming in.
I heard a parachute behind me. Freak me out. Should I just die? Or...
Probably.
Okay, I just kill myself. Oh, wait. Yeah.
Oh, you.
Down to you, soldier. Stay sharp.
I'll just stay alive. Yep. Somebody hold my packet, please.
Your package?
My packet.
I mean, I can. You got reinforcements inbound. I don't know what happened.
Enemies dropping into the AO.
You'll never get it right, and that's the funny part about it. I just opened a crate! Yeah. Time's
running out. Yeah, that's accurate.
Like, right when you think you have it, you don't have it.
C4, get back!
Technically, you could if you thought of a different name, but it's not a name you would think of.
I just downed myself!
I'm coming.
I don't know where the guy is that put it on here, but I didn't know I was that close.
Where they at?
Nobody's here. I blew up a C4.
I'm hearing steps.
I am too. I don't know where. Stairs. Run! Two of them! Run! No. Now you're just spelling Cal.
and I went to school with a guy named Cal. You wouldn't expect his name to be spelled the way it is, too, but it is.
I went with science originally, but I thought maybe mom told him.
You're literally from Canada. You know English. You literally speak it. But I can understand how you get a little confused because you guys do have the Frenchies up there. So you guys are like, you know, getting a little weird and shit. Hi, everybody. I don't know who's there, but hi.
Okay. Sorry, my kids got home. My sister was talking to me. I don't.
Oh, I was like, who's there? I said hi to whoever was there.
Is that a butterfly?
So today, I went to
a bee. What's your mom? Yeah.
Cameron and Jacob and I, we went Nate Mexican, and I had to I had to leave. I had to go to a rec. Mm-mm. So I gave my card to him. I said, "Tip $5. I'll come and get it from one of you guys later. Whatever." Cameron had my card, so I go and get my card from him. And about that time, Cameron's grandparents are dropping off the kids. And Oliver still just looks at me. He doesn't like me. I can tell he doesn't like me. I said, Cameron, I got to get this kid to like me. I'm like, your daughter doesn't even know who I am, and she likes me.
Right.
Like, as I get, I'd smile at her, and she, smiled back. I'm like, all right, you like
me. Bro, how old even is Oliver?
Two?
Gotcha.
Two, maybe three? I can't remember.
He was born around when Apollo
like
was.
Yeah, around the same time, yeah. Like, if I have a kid, good luck to them on me remembering their birthdays.
Dude, I already remember my entire family, like my siblings and my parents. I'm, tapped out.
Yeah, I remember my parents, and I barely remember mine.
Enemy soldier incoming.
So, good luck. Good luck to my future kids if I ever have any. So I'm I thought about it. I was like, he was talking to, I remember that he likes Paw Patrol. And so I said, Cameron.
Oh my gosh, dude, my kids are obsessed with that right now.
Dude, Paw Patrol, Paw Patrol's awesome. Enemies dropping into the AO. And did you really just go out the wrong door, idiot? And so I was like, what if I go get my fire helmet? And I was like, I gotta get him to like me, you know, I'll let him put it on. And so he goes, Cameron's like, Oliver, you like Marshall, right? And he goes, right. Yeah, he goes, Marshall's a firefighter, right? And he goes, yeah, he goes, so is Cole. He goes, he didn't say anything, he goes, he has his fire helmet, you wanna wear it? He goes, no. I'm like, damn it!
He blasted you, bro.
He did. Cameron's like, he doesn't like anybody. instantly. And of course it was Snake, his grandpa Snake.
Oh yeah.
So he had to tell me a story about how when he was like six, he could tell you how many letters or how many, how many letters were in a word. It took everything out of my body to not say, yeah, we tried, that you and I tried telling him that we were going to get him a t-shirt.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I know why I was able to respawn so quick. One's behind you. One's behind you.
Behind you where?
I got him, don't worry.
I hit him once.
Marking the rest of that squad on your tag map. I don't know who just followed me, but somebody just gave me a follower of some sorts. I don't know what brand it was on. Was it on Kick or was it on? It's definitely on YouTube. Thank you, YouTube people. I wish YouTube gave me better, I don't know, a stat bar, tell me what's happening. So here's this thing that I have. It's a big old thing that when you die, it'll just bring you back. Instantly.
Oh, there's a dude right there.
Ow, he found me, ow.
He doesn't have armor, dude.
Oh, really?
He has no armor. Target marked.
His friend's still over there. 251 subs. Let's go. Did it say who it was, Badger?
Oh no. No. Get... I lived. Barely.
X-ray marked.
Damn it.
Dang it, dude.
Marking sniper rifle. Scratch that. Target right here.
This poor guy, man. Yeah, go get your friend. Oh, you're on him, Elijah. I got one down.
I can't finish him already.
Okay, good.
I don't know where the other guy went, though. This way.
I can hear him. He's below me. Found him. Big glowy bitch. Yeah, baby! Oh, let's go. His buddy's coming in now.
Oh, I know.
What's he gonna do though? He can't do shit. Oh, he went away. He flew away. I'm going for him. Fuck it.
Which way did you go?
Right here, right here. I've literally been killing this guy. I can't stop doing it now. This poor guy, man. Hey, man, I'm sorry. His friend's big blue.
Oh, there's someone on me.
I'm coming.
Okay, Cooper, just wait, dude.
Oh, he's got to come onto the boat. Oh, God. Just jump off if you can.
No, I'm okay.
Oh, how the fuck did that? They're focusing me now. They're focusing me.
If you can see them, ping them, because I got nothing.
Right here on that ping is the closest thing. Is he pushing me? One went in the water.
He
stunned me.
Downed one.
The other one, yeah, other one's going in the house. Oh, another one. God damn it. Oh, he's backed off.
I need him to peek badly.
He's gonna peek me. He's on me. He peeked me. He's pushing my shit.
Dang
what?
It, dude,
why is he stupid? Why is he stupid? Dude, everything about this game feels so fucking right, man. On you.
Oh. Heartbreaking. I don't even know where I got down from. Oh, they're up on the roof.
I can hear people on my building here. Oh, I saw them. There, I finished him for you.
Oh, I just got a jump shot on the other guy.
There, I precisioned. People are about to push on
There's
me.
There's a guy landing on that guy right when you precisioned.
That guy did absolutely fucking nothing.
You're in the top 10. Keep knocking them out.
Yeah, everything about this game feels fucking right about now.
Those guys on that roof again.
Nah, you just didn't math. Cracked him.
I don't feel like I can move. I don't know where to go. I'm scared.
You're pretty well good, honestly. I mean, to hold them off this fucking island. Why are you here?
Someone coming in on me.
Yeah, he's flying up and over you. I don't think he's just letting everybody kill him.
He ran down to the road.
Yeah.
Oh man, I was hoping.
That poor guy that I killed like three times in a like back to back to back was hilarious. I killed him once over here. He lands back in. Break him? No. I break him and then down him again. Oh, maybe this thing does have a laser. I just saw. Yeah, it does have a laser. Never mind. Sorry.
Okay.
I haven't, no, I haven't like hit a wall with it, so I have no idea if I have it or not. All Snoop right. Dogg, are you really doing this right about now?
There's a guy right under me.
Oh yeah, I hear him. Here, let me make some noise, make him come out. Oh, he did. Careful. Ow.
Ouch.
No way, they're both on me. Careful, do not go down there.
I'm getting shot.
They baited the absolute fuck out of me there. Holy piss.
I got no plates.
So our stuff is in the storm. Our crate. God damn it, Elijah. I cannot help you at the moment. I am being shot at from headquarters. Oh, okay. Oh, now I'm lagging my absolute ass off.
Oh, come on.
Oh, come on. Really, you fucking crack whore? I hope you stub your toe tonight when you're trying to take your 2 a.m. piss and you piss yourself. Too harsh? I think that was just right. Who followed? I wonder if it'll tell me.
Mean?
Do what?
Did someone say something mean?
No, it was the guy that killed me. It was the guy that killed me.
I didn't hear.
Oh, gotcha.
Sounded like friendliness to me.
Exactly. Honestly, if I said that out loud, that would probably be the thing that got me banned on Call of Duty.
I leveled up the AMR 3 times that round.
You're really going to like the AMR. Because it's an like all around, I can give you a build for it to be a like say you want to run a sniper and an SMG, but you want the SMG to have a little bit of range. There's a build for that. You want it to be nice and short and quick and fast so that way you can run it with your AR. Build for that.
Are you gonna let me use the SPR but not let me use the car 98?
Yeah, I don't know, man. I don't know. I don't understand.
Or kill you, you stupid piece of shit.
Hopefully they'll bring that bitch back because they literally brought back the Moors from Advanced Warfare.
Okay, we're using this. See if I care. You're going to hate me.
No, because, dude, we didn't even get our loadout, and that was, like, one of the best games I've played since Rebirth has been out.
That's true.
Round of applause for Elijah. He leveled up his weapon.
3 times, brother.
3 times. That means 3 claps, Badger.
Three or four. I wasn't paying attention. I'm not that sure. One of the two, though.
Yeah, one of the two. One of them happened.
Made me feel special, please.
Can we get more clapping hands going across my screen? So since we've
I'm gonna put a charm on a weapon that looks like a bullet, and it's one of the only weapons in the game that doesn't use bullets.
Thank you, Badger. Way to properly do it.
Thank you.
I have downloaded free.
Whoa, I didn't level it that many times. Calm down. You're like good for next time though.
So yeah.
Simmer down a little. Next time you don't have to send anymore. You're good.
If it was Loco, he would have filled my fucking screen with it. Loco's goal every time he watches me on kick is he tries to break my stream by just spamming as many as he can because I got a plugin that allows that the emotes to pop up on my screen. And it's gonna happen one of these days.
Enemy soldier incoming.
What was I gonna say? Oh yeah. So I've been using to make my making my thumbnails for my video. Sorry, I had to kill somebody. I had to concentrate. Yeah, I've been using 3D paint, and I'm like, man, I really feel like I can like, and you can like, You can make cutouts of... Yeah, you can make cutouts and stuff. So I'm like, oh, that's cool. I just need basic pictures anyway. But I'm like, I want right. to get, I want to get better. So I downloaded, the hell is it called? GIMP.
Yeah, I like GIMP.
And honestly?
Poor man's Photoshop.
Brother man, let me tell you. I was like, okay, how do I use this? I watched this one dude's video, and he's like, you're going to do... I kid you not. He goes, you want to get rid of this? You're going to control alt P, control alt. Like, I'm like, dude, I can't keep up. So I found a simple version. The guy's like, yeah, all you got to do is right click on this and do that, and then you're good. I'm like, thank you.
Yeah.
Let's go back to houses. Yeah.
Like, look, I appreciate the guys that know every keyboard shortcut.
Yeah. But I don't.
This isn't my.
God damn it! I had mud in the fucking building!
Oh, dude, I'm so dead. What is this gun? What is this thing?
It depends on what it is. I don't know.
I don't know what it is. That's the problem, though. I'm getting harassed. Behind you. Oh my gosh. Bro,
why are you we're dead. We're all dead. We're all dead. Dude, you can't even kill me with a fucking gun that close. You're bad.
No, come on. Why do I have another self?
I don't know, but just try and stay hidden. Six. No! Dude, we were fucking screwed from the start. Because
control search H? What is the search key on the keyboard?
Exactly, tell me where the search key is.
Even the Windows key? What is search? I've never had a keyboard that said search on the keyboard.
Are you using a fucking MacBook? Like,
no, because it would have been command.
That's right. That's right. He bought a fucking laptop off Temu.
There's your problem.
Dude, so I went to land and I went to go pop my chute, and the game has an issue. And it won't let me pop my chute for some reason. Like, I'm hitting the key and it won't let me. So I fucking just, boom, just headbutted the shit out of the corner of the building.
Can I show you the most disgusting feeling keyboard shortcut on Windows?
Sure. Here, let me cancel this
real
quick.
I need to do this, okay?
I need to get to, okay.
Yeah, seeing it on stream would be funnier, but we don't have to. It's fine.
Okay, well, here, do I need to, like, end my game? Should I?
No.
Okay,
no.
Go ahead. Okay.
Hold control.
Okay.
Shift.
Alt, shift.
Windows.
Alt. Windows.
And then push L.
Oh, is it going to do the LinkedIn? Yeah.
nastiest thing to exist in Windows.
It is the funniest thing is that they're like, hey, let's make a shortcut. Isn't there like you do the same thing, control, shift, alt, and then there's like T? No.
Yeah, P opens... like PowerPoint, T opens Teams, I think.
Yeah, something like that. Yeah.
It's awful. I use them every day.
You're like, the reason I don't have a job is because I've literally been making the best PowerPoint known to man. You're like, I'm about to sell it for $3 trillion.
Search is supposed to be where your caps lock is, but that's where caps lock is.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
I've never seen a caps lock with a search button on it. Or like a search, like a little magnifying glass. Nothing says search.
Oh, dude, that's a Chromebook specific thing.
I was trying to think of what else is out there. I forgot all about the fucking Chromebooks.
It's used only by a couple programs, and it is Chromebook specific, it appears.
I wish Cameron could get on right now. I'm asking him to get on right now.
I mean, if he's playing with Mike, like, it's, you know.
I know, but I just want him to join. My hands are torn up from all these broken battles.
Dipped in Mama Liz's chili oil.
Nope, not right now.
Hit Windows Control C? No.
Do cheaty about.
Shibbity beebity beebe.
Oh my.
Jaden gasses you. No, he doesn't. The only Jaden I know has a kid now and has went like off the face of the earth. Like he's out there and he just shows up randomly and I go, oh yeah, I forget that you're still like existent.
No, control window C actually does nothing.
I figured. It didn't feel like it would do anything.
I tried, it doesn't.
All it does is reverse all the colors on your screen.
Oh no, you have to have that turned on for that to happen.
Yeah! Even I do that.
I do nothing.
Hey, I killed that guy that killed you.
And I bet it's C because it's high contrast. I got Windows 11 now on the new computer.
I know, I need to upgrade so I can get that. I just need a breakdown to get it.
My old computer couldn't update. It could not.
I know, mine won't upgrade either. Mine's past it, so I'm stuck on Windows 10, so I need to get it. I need to get it figured out. So, did you get DDR5 or are you still rocking DDR4?
I had to get 5 for my motherboard.
Okay, so I gotta remember that.
Enemies dropping into the AO.
I'm gonna be honest, I didn't even know 5 existed yet.
Really?
Until, like, 4 and it didn't work, and then I went, oh.
I had heard of DDR5. I can't remember where I heard it, but I knew DDR5 kind of existed. Okay. Jaden gasses you, just said the N word over and over again. He is tough. It's crazy that I can't see a list of anybody in the lobby. But yet, they were showing day one a list of people they were banning. I'm like, since when did you motherfuckers become Rainbow Six Siege? Because, like, when they do their Baron waves, they'll literally just blast it on everybody's screen who's playing.
Oh, yeah.
She used to tell me my daddy was an evil man. She used to tell me he hated me. But then I got a little bit older and I realized she was the crazy one. There's nothing I can do to say to try to change it because that's just the way she was. They said I can't rap about being broke no more. They said I can't rap about coke no more. All right, better change the song. It gets a little hostile. I'm already playing copyright music on YouTube. You know what's funny is that I play copyright music on YouTube and they're like, you are blocked in territories. I go, and at first I'm like freaking out because I'm like, oh no, damn it. I knew I shouldn't have done it, blah, blah, blah. And then it like lets you see the territories and it's literally Russia and Belarus. I go, I don't want them looking at my content anyway. Like it doesn't hurt me.
Into the AO.
What?
That's what? an ethnic slur. Yes, it is an ethnic slur. Not particularly. Actually, it's really not an ethnic slur. Because...
What are you talking about?
The N-word. Why is the helicopter going in reverse? I just realized the helicopter.
Put the propeller on wrong.
I know. I was like, "Why are you going in reverse?"
That was mint.
to love. There's nothing left to love. There's nothing left to love.
I did that one.
Zach loves Bella. Oh God, Zach, you need to dump your girlfriend if you have to put her in your gamer deck.
Isn't that a? No, never mind. I had to think about it. She's low.
Oh, I was changing songs. I don't think they're gonna find us anybody.
Where am I?
I mean, this is free XP.
I know. That's like, I'll take it. Wait, I need to be using my other sniper class. Damn it, I need to get this Morse. Watch, now the lobby's gonna fill now that I put in this Morse. I gotta get the Morse sniper. It's supposed to be good for a rebirth.
I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Oh, I live. Mm-hmm.
Dude, this sniper actually is terrible unless you have parts for it.
I picked that thing up earlier today and I was like, what is this?
Did it like, do like the, did it like,
yeah, you have to hold click to charge it and then
they're gonna start this lobby with 20 people in it.
Either the easiest W on earth or a huge L.
Like, if you, I'm sorry, if your first team, it is a huge L. I hope it's not us, but yeah.
What? What, Paula?
Cooper. What's that? Yeah, plug it back in.
Put him out. Put him out. Just in the trunk to the south. Hey, where he is? Where he is? Point
him out. Point him out. Throw his bitch ass in the trunk. I can't figure this thing out. Hey, where he is? Point him out. Throw his bitch ass in the trunk. Deployment to the war zone. Hey, where he is? Where he is? Point him out. Point him out. Throw his bitch ass in the trunk. Here we go.
Resurgence. Stay alive to keep your squad in the fight.
All right. We can go somewhere else if you want, or we can keep going to the same place we've been going. Either way, there's 22 people on the plane. Let's go prison. Prison. This is prison room time.
I don't really care. You just pick. I don't.
This isn't the first time we've ever ran into Rebirth where there's only like 20 some people.
Oh, no, this has happened before.
And I think there was one game we did that and like everybody landed roof. Back whenever everybody could agree on like stuff.
Yeah, man, that was a war zone.
It was a brief time in America's history, but it was still a part of it. Broke the guy on your left. Or on your right, whatever.
I don't know where he's at.
They jumped off. Dead. I don't know what he said.
What is that?
What, occupation scan? Oh, that'll slow you the fuck down. And hurt you all at the same time. It is not a massive vibrator like we always thought. Thomas! Hello?
Spotted us? What?
He spotted you because you're standing up.
It literally said crouch on my screen. It did not say go.
Oh no, you gotta go prone. Yeah.
I kinda.
Well, now you can be baited. Yeah. Jesus, man! That's unfortunate.
where I had a battle rifle with two shots in it, and then I had my default pistol. I don't know why I ran in there like I had a,
like you had fucking everything.
Well, you know. I don't know why I ran in there like I had a Ram 7 dipped in Mama Lizzie's chili oil. Wait a second. I think we're cooking.
What's up, Badger?
Dude, he already asked that. Why are you asking?
Because I wanted to say it like Sketch. What's up, Badger?
I love Sketch, man. That kid is, he is honestly wholesome.
I've never been very good at drawing, so.
Do you know who I'm talking about?
No, I have no idea.
Really? All right. That's crazy.
Some Zoomer.
So he did not, Delco Designs did not send this to everybody because I did everything here and I never received mine.
Yeah.
And yeah, I mean, I'm not surprised either, but I did it because they have like the official Twitter thing on them and all that shit. Like they're part of something.
I mean, are you sure that's not one of those ones you can just pay for?
Yeah, you can probably pay for them anyway, but like they were giving them away for free. I just did it for the fun of it.
Oh, I meant the Twitter check mark. They've got
No. There's the one you pay for, and then there's ones that they get that Elon finally put back and gave to people that are like actual companies and shit. So that way there's a difference.
I see. I can't figure out what he did to anything.
I don't know. I just kind of just hop on here and check out shit and then I get off for the day. What were we did talking about? Sketch. We were talking about Sketch. Brother? I did, bro.
Bro. Did you watch it just in Paris or like?
Yeah, we watched. I was at work, so we had to watch. We went out and watched it. And oh, my dude. Fucking God, bro. I was. Here, let me invite you.
Bro, we went down south to
Marshall for it. Dude, and I was fucking.
It lasted 2.5 minutes down there.
Really? It was like, yes. It lasted like the 4 minutes here. They said it'd last us about 4 minutes.
No.
Yeah.
No, it did not.
Yes, it was about 4 minutes here.
Dude, everywhere said, like, here was going to be 47 seconds.
No, yeah, it did the four minutes here. They said it
did not do 4 minutes.
It did 4 minutes. Oh, no, I am being serious.
There's no way.
I'm being dead serious.
I saw the path.
I know you saw the path. I thought it was going to be like a 2 minute one too. I shit you not. It was about 4 minutes.
No way.
There, join that, and you'll see the pictures that I got. I got innovative and used my the glasses. I put my phone up to it.
You got another one now? What on earth is going on, bro?
So I deleted the bakery because I wasn't taking care of it like at all.
And oh, so you want to see the ones?
So
I got?
I made the cream house.
You want to see the ones I got?
Yes, I want to see the ones you got, dude. I'm a fucking science nerd,
bro. I just threw these out on my phone. And
rolls there. Playing Borderlands, nice. Taking a break from whatchamacallit. It got like really dark though too. Yes, dude, I love that so much. I love that so much, man. Oh, so much fun. I love science and just shit like this. Our AP, we were talking about the eclipse on the day. I was like, you ready for it? She goes, yeah. She goes, why does it even happen? I'm like, science. I was like,
didn't know how.
No, yeah, she didn't know how. I'm like,
science. That's exactly bro, what I said. And Josh, bro, Josh was there, Coach Josh. And it is number two of the times that I've actually made him just like instantly just start laughing without him having to think about it.
Bro, yeah, I looked it up. Every single place I can find said the one where you were last.
Maybe,
like
maybe I was just
in totality.
Maybe I was in just like a major fucking serotonin high from like all of it.
You,
but
you
like
were, you were in a you were dude, in a zen state.
I was, bro. You should. I kid you not.
I mean, like I said,
I haven't
ours was only
smiled like the way I smiled. I could feel it. I'm like, dude, I don't think it felt like this since the first time I went to a either my la- like the very first time I went to a Colts game or since I was just a kid.
I was talking to Aaron about it, and I was like, legitimately, there are people that were like, yeah, it was pretty cloudy, so we missed it, but no big. And I went, which good for them. They don't know how big of a deal it was because they didn't get to see it.
Yeah.
If they would have saw it, they would know
dude,
how much
they would know. That. Oh, yeah. 100%.
Like, bro, I'm not this type of person. I could have cried.
Exactly. If I wasn't around Walmart people, except for like maybe you and Cameron and like a few, if we could have got like a group of people to go, I might have actually cried. But there was like, you know, I'm around people that I don't trust on that level. So I wouldn't like my body just doesn't naturally.
It was amazing.
Yeah, it was so fun, dude.
It was literally like I felt a way that I have never felt.
Exactly. Exactly.
Sounds really dramatic, but it's just a fact.
It's because it happens. And you know what's crazy is that leading up to the eclipse, my back started like it was in excruciating pain. I don't know. Right. And like it happened. And then after it went away, like my back just felt fine. I'm like, did the moon just like fuck my back up?
It healed you.
Exactly. I was like, did it heal me or did it fuck me up? What's going on here? But bro, oh my God, to live that again would be just bliss. I did make the joke though, as it was like starting to get like really dark and shit. We were all standing out there. I was like, imagine if we all just took a little bit of acid right now. Everyone's like, yeah. Corey, she was like, I'm down.
So quick.
Yeah. She'll just say it. Let's not talk about the people.
And then
who's
she pulled some out of her pocket.
Yeah, could you imagine? No. She goes, acid? I'm like, whoa, I was kidding. Whoa. Badger says, let's not talk about the people who spent plane tickets to go to Nigeria and missed it because it was too cloudy.
That's Niagara, bro.
Sorry. Why would you want to go to Niagara? There is a very good chance that it's always going to be cloudy there in the spring.
Isn't that way out of the path?
No, I think it was in the path. I think it was,
I don't know.
Eclipse 24 path. It would have went to Niagara.
Okay.
Cause it would have went, it goes right over Buffalo.
Indy was like the best place.
I know. I wish
Indy
I could have went
right
to Indy.
My brother literally walked out his front door and had 4.5 minutes.
Ugh.
I was like, dude.
That was so much fun. 27 more years and we're going to see it again. So I'm like excited for it.
27? Not here.
It'll be about 27 for another eclipse like that. Will it be here? Probably not.
No, not a full one.
Oh, yeah.
The next full one around here isn't literally until Cooper is 82 years old.
What do you mean around here? Like around where we live?
Yeah.
No, yeah, I'm saying the next totality one will be in 27 years, and wherever it is, I will be going.
Just in general.
I will forever be chasing this high now.
Yeah, the next one around here literally won't happen.
No, yeah.
For a long time.
Yeah, I will be traveling to the next one. I will be
really fun,
dude. People did it. People were showing up here. I kid you not. They were speaking. I think I heard three different types of like Asian languages being spoken. Because there was one group, they're speaking one way. There's another group speaking another way. And then there's another group speaking another way. I'm like, and they weren't even together.
My favorite thing ever was there was these two dudes that were like mid 20s, probably.
You saw the eclipse in 2017.
wasn't
no,
as
the
good.
One in 2017 was not anywhere near as good.
No, no. Anyway.
There's a couple dudes in the like mid-20s. And they were,
oh.
They were setting up, like, I didn't hear what you said.
All good, all good. We'll meet up.
I'm going to you.
Oh God, we're too late. Go here.
It's fine. Anyway, yeah, there was like two dudes like mid-20s. They set up like a tripod with their phones on it and stuff. They had like filters and stuff. They were like ready for like hours before it actually happened.
Dude, people and pulled up to the store and were just doing the same thing.
Yeah. Yeah, they were like set up for like an hour out, like 2 hours before it actually happened.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because they had to get
and
their spot.
I was like, man, those guys are going to have good pictures, you know?
Dude,
and afterward,
here's a fully kid.
They were talking to my brother, and my brother was like, "Hey, hey, come here, come show them the pictures you got." And I was like, "Oh, just because like I like, took like three real quick, you know, like wasn't a big deal to me. I just kind of took some, and then I was like, I want to enjoy what I'm looking at."
Right, of course.
And I showed them my pictures, and they were like, "Bro, that's so much better than anything we got. Mm-hmm. I think my phone sucks."
Fence.
Oh, dude, there's a sniper to your right.
This guy's friends to your left. Careful.
I got no place.
I was gonna say I'm not gonna fight that.
What is that? Read note. What? There's lore here now.
Yeah, dude, it was so much fun. People were, you know where the fucking bone barrel is, and like outside where everybody throws away produce and spoiled meats.
Oh yeah. I've never heard someone call it that, but yeah, I know what you're talking about.
There's people parked next to them. I'm like, well, there must not be anything in those because otherwise they would move.
Yeah, they would not be standing there.
I'm like, all right. People had a picnic, like brought a table and everything. Fucking hilarious.
Yeah, no, we actually went to the factory where my dad works over there.
Yeah.
And Marvel, we just sat in the parking lot there, so there was like nobody.
Dude, I kid you not,
and
it was
we had
the
like
first
a super clear view.
It was the first time that day where it was, the only time I could ever say this, the first time a Walmart parking lot was packed, but felt so like eerie and dead. It was the craziest feeling in the world. I'm like, what is going on? And like the store was
like
a ghost town.
Before it actually, whoa!
Did you get him?
That was from the west.
Oh, which way is west? Okay, east, west.
I
never remember which way is north, south.
Yeah, it was like before like totality hit. It felt like light amount wise. It was like felt like it was afternoon.
Yeah.
Like late afternoon, but mm-hmm. there was still like direct sun on my skin, which was not how
yeah.
it should be.
Yeah, it was weird.
I'm cooked.
No, I'm cooked. I downed him. Or I broke him and he downed
there?
Me.
Oh.
They're both up there, yep. Why he didn't push me, I don't know. No, he downed me again. What a fucking loser. He's on fighting. My shit. They're bots, bro. Like, they're fucking bots.
Mosquito is online. Had to close the door perfectly.
You're getting another chance. Make it count.
Arnar.
Occupation scan.
Of course, there's one of those. Oh, it's you. Holy.
Alright,
remember
to
lay down this time.
Enemy recon is scanning the area. Stay low.
No, I've been spotted!
You idiot. You idiot.
Enemies detected. Locations marked.
There's people. There's only one guy behind us right now. But I'm sure it's two and one of them is faking.
Move.
Yeah. One's faking. Yep, it's two. It's two.
Down
dude, you actually suck, Monster Energy guy.
Down the other one?
Team on us, team on us. I can hear him.
Go sit down.
Careful. Team on top of prison. I can hear him.
Oh, right there. He's in the window right up there.
Okay.
Has cracked.
Your squad is down. Stay alive to bring them back.
There's him and his teammate. I have no idea where he is. Seconds. I'm just gonna stay alive at this point.
Your squad mate's back on station. Good work. Gas is moving.
I'm getting shot at from down already.
Marking shotgun shells.
Just wait, buddy.
Your squad
I said
made
just
it
wait,
the
dude.
Zone. Enemy precision airstrike. Find cover.
Did you get your stuff? Probably not.
No.
Okay.
No. I probably could have, but I wasn't going to risk
there's
it.
There's a guy down there, and I still hear the squad.
No, Paula. Go sit down.
They're above us. Oh, there's a squad over at the escalator thing.
Oh my gosh, dude. Come on. Downed one.
Good stuff. Throwing a grenade. Throwing another one.
Come on. He's back up.
Yeah.
If you got a jump or something, do it. Yeah, they're here.
No, man, it wouldn't let... My God, I hate this game. It is not letting me cut my shoot.
Oh, someone downed them now.
Oh, good, 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 good.
They're not coming for you. Yeah. Our other team showed up here.
Okay. How much we got? I can give you money, you can buy guns. Oh, there's a fire cell. Where's one? Meet me down to the boat. Meet me down to the boat. You can get guns.
People here.
Oh, there are? Damn it.
Dude, I'm getting shot at the moment I'm coming in.
Yeah, I see him.
I see him hit me like three times.
Well, maybe I don't see him. Oh, it's because he's behind me hiding like a fucking pussy.
What is that?
Alright.
I don't know.
There's a fire sale on that, whatchamacallit. I'm trying to find a way around on this side of the boat. Okay, perfect. There's a zip. Badger! Good night, Badger. He says goodnight to you as well.
Later.
Oh, no, he's giving cat kisses.
You're losing ground. Move it.
All right. Here. Screw it.
You got a loadout drop inbound. All squad members are in the safe zone.
What in the fuck?
Seamless.
Fire sale's over. Adjust the price.
I don't know. I'm gonna go sniper with you. Screw it. It's late game.
I need ammo.
Here. I'll go get one of those. Could have done it on the whatchamacallit too.
I need everything right now. Pleats, 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 pleats. Nope.
Oh, you okay. You want that? I could get us that too.
It's okay.
Okay.
Here's some right here. Here's some.
Okay.
Right.
Has closed. No more second chance.
That was loud. Very inappropriate. Can I control? I don't. No. Oh, son of a fucking crack whore.
You made it to the top 10.
I'm in the water. I'm not even like swimming. I'm just running with my gun. Broke one. Top control. Oh yeah, I would do that too. That's okay. There's a precision coming in on us, or a mortar, something like that. One of the, something's coming that's like supposed to be. Okay, those were aimed right at us. That's horseshit. This is supposed to be all randomized because a mortar strike is always random, for the most part. Let's go ahead and run.
Your squad, this is gonna be a
baby back bitch. And we gotta be careful behind us here. Cause there's probably a team hanging out back here.
And we'll kill them.
And I don't disagree with that.
It's that simple.
You're not wrong. Okay, maybe not.
I hate being down here, dude.
I do too. Let's get moving.
Where do we go, though?
Yeah, let's go this way. Let's go this way.
What,
okay.
You
can't. You can't climb rocks anymore. The wrong people are in charge of rock climbing, in this. On this map, man. It's terrible. Oh, bought back their friend.
Where I saw a laser right, right at me.
Downed him. He's probably got himself and or his teammates already on him. To our right.
Coming around. His friend is right with him.
Yeah, his friend's probably about to push. Or glass break. I was gonna say, get what you can from that. The container. Ah, yep, there's two people. Okay, I just killed somebody apparently. I'll take it. Tense. Oh, you're so loud. I forgot that.
Me? Sorry.
Yeah, no, you're good.
I got real close for a second.
If you would have been, No, I meant like your guns. If you're,
oh.
I should have remembered that and I could have stayed with what I had.
Right,
he ran to control.
This guy to left.
Yeah, he went to control.
Oh, right above us.
Yep, he's down to dead. The guy is inside control right now.
There's two more people in the three team, so it's us and two solos.
Oh, flashed.
Me too.
Oh, he's over there! Plating.
He's dead.
Okay, I'm watching control. Last one's control. And his gas mask is gonna be fucked. I'm looking at roof. Oh, that's where he is! Ow. He's roof. Oh, it's the guy that's been camping there the whole time. Do not take that zip, because he's camping.
No, I'm chilling, bro.
Yeah. I was just gonna say.
Just keep an eye on him. Tell me what you're doing.
I'm baiting. He's probably. Oh yeah, there he is.
Up top, up there. Where's he at?
Right on the zip. God damn it, man! I'm downed. It's UV him. God, why am I so dumb? Fucking.
He's still roof. Yes?
Yeah, he's still roof.
Okay.
Yeah, I just saw a shadow. No! GG.
Didn't have a gas mask. I had to move.
Yeah.
I do want to know how he knew I was inside.
Because it's still even. This is what I hate, and I wish it would change. He knows where you're at because it pings whenever he kills me.
It should not do that.
It should not. It really should not.
Doing it normal, sure. End game, that should not happen.
And so then he does shit like that where he thinks he's really cool.
Yeah, because I knew he was here. I heard him drop.
Mm-hmm. I should have moved. I don't know why I stayed like I stayed, but fuck it. Tis what it tis.
You know what else is annoying? Is I had a redeploy thing.
It doesn't work
at the end.
It should have, because people literally buy people back. Like, if it was that situation, no,
I had one of those redeploy packs. That's it didn't work at the end.
Oh, because it's for you and you only. That would be crazy if it would bring you back.
No, it was one of the, it was like the, it says like Gulag redeploy pack. I picked one up earlier in the game and it instant respawned me when I died.
Yeah, because it's in game. It's weird how in game you can literally fucking, you know, see where people are on the map, but you can't like, you can't redeploy and just make it an even better game. Oh my god, why is this so laggy? I'm kind of burnt out on Helldivers. I've been waiting for some people to play it, so I'm not really burnt out.
I was gonna say I've never played it.
It's actually really fun.
I've heard it's pretty good, but to be honest.
Let me give you their latest Twitter post that I think is very hilarious.
Look, I'm gonna be completely honest with you. I spent like $600 rebuilding my computer. I don't want to buy it again.
No, I understand. I understand. And like it's funny though, because let me find their go ahead.
Did you get content warning when it was free?
No.
Have you heard of content warning?
Uh-uh.
No? Oh, no. Dude. We should play that. It's cheap. It's
like, that like game. I thought you meant like whenever I was playing Helldivers. Yeah, I've seen that. We could get it.
Yeah, it was free the day it came out. It's kind of fun.
I didn't know it was free. I didn't know it existed until I saw YouTube short.
It was free
short.
For the first 24 hours.
Damn it, that sucks.
It's only like $7 or $8.
Yeah, I know, that sucks, but
we should definitely play that. We should get Cameron to play. I would love to see Cameron play that because he would be freaking.
Yes, maybe Saturday night we do that. We'll put that in the chat. Here's what Helldivers Twitter said. And this is so funny. I love Helldivers because of it. They go, I've been playing solo, probably why I got burnt out. Yeah. If you play solo, it's going to get old. It's definitely a game that you got to have some friends with. It says,
I'm gonna be honest, I haven't even seen gameplay of Helldivers.
Watch my gameplay. It's just literally raw gameplay. It's not like edited or anything. It's just raw gameplay. Right. It's pretty fun. Honest to God, it's honestly pretty fun. I think you would have some fun with it. Like, not like let's go and like no life it forever, but like,
you know what I want to bully you into doing?
Huh.
And I know what you're gonna say. I know exactly what you're gonna be like. That's not my type of game.
Well, I'm trying to expand my horizon. I'm trying to just like stop being so first person shooter
because
that's so fucking it's literally draining my brain.
I need you to play with me the 2023 game of the year.
What is it?
Like it actually won game of the year. Baldur's Gate 3, bro.
Oh, that game? I have yet to even watch anything on that.
You shouldn't. Do not.
I don't even know what it's about. Let me see the game.
No, you cannot.
Not like.
Okay, look. You're going to think it's boring.
Oh, initially. I see what you're saying.
Initially. Okay.
Yeah.
But dude, I'm not lying to you, man.
I honestly might take a gander at her.
It is. Like, this sounds dramatic. I'm not kidding. It's one of the best games I have ever played.
Yeah. No, I can see you saying that.
Period. It's, oh my gosh.
I'm not looking at content. I'm just looking at pictures and I'm getting like,
yeah.
So I'm getting what am I getting? I'm getting Assassin's Creed and I'm getting something else.
So it's like,
you're like, that's D&D. I heard that in your laugh. Yeah, you're like, that's a wild take.
it's literally like if D&D was a video game. I know you probably haven't played D&D.
No, but, I mean, I might as well have because your brother-in-law just in the background.
I literally I've played so much of this game that I went from like never having played D&D to now like I'm huge into D&D.
Right. I might give it a shot. I could never play D&D, but I could maybe give this game a try.
Baldur's Gate is co-op. I would play the whole game with you. I'm not kidding. I've beaten the game 5 times and I would play it with you again. 100%. I would.
I might consider that.
I feel like it's my life mission to enlighten as many people as I can.
If it wasn't for you getting on here tonight, I was honestly thinking about just like throwing away Call of Duty because I was having more fun playing I've been playing Helldivers. I've been playing Police Simulator. I've been playing Firefighter Simulator. Pretty much simulators I've been having fun with, and my brain does not hurt as much.
Right.
But now that you're that's on, what I mean. It's like
for
it
a long
fun.
Time when you guys were like asking me to play, and I was like,
yeah, you're just burnt
I'm just
out.
Not there.
Yeah.
That's what I was. I was playing chill games that take like no thought.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Just because I want to chill and right. do nothing.
So this Helldivers tweet says, the Ministry of Truth would like to dispel any rumors that Super Earth deep range transmissions were intercepted by an illegal automation broadcast today. SEAF comms teams identified a minor system fault that resulted in a quick burst of static interference. Please disregard.
Of course.
So they're like hiding it. And like, here's the, they like post orders on here. Where's one of the funny ones that I saw? It said like, you guys beat the automatrons, which is the robots. They're like, you have right. earned your, you have earned yourself a 1 minute break and
of
keep
course.
It. And then I said, and keep in mind, reading this tweet counts as taking your 1 minute break. It's so funny. Cause you can like watch their video. Like when you're in your ship, they just play videos and you're like, this is definitely propaganda.
Oh, it's like, yeah, I've heard that was the thing.
They just do blatant propaganda. You're just like, yeah. It's so much fun, dude. It's so funny.
Hey, I need you to go to the Battle Pass screen real quick.
Okay.
And then click the very top right zone. Okay.
Which very top right zone, the one with the the big bear.
Yeah, with the werewolf.
The werewolf. What the fuck?
You see that emblem?
Where on the wall or on him?
In that no, like one, it's one of the rewards you can unlock. The emblem you can unlock.
Emblem. All I got is a.
You put your mouse right over it, dude. It's next to the god points.
This? Why am I fucking dumb? next to the COD points. This thing?
Dude.
The scoped and loaded?
Yes.
Okay, what about it?
And that was a character in the Battle Pass. I buy the Battle Pass instantaneously. That's all I'm saying. It's literally my hair, bro.
It is you. It is you. You're in the Battle Pass. Didn't we say this before? Weren't you in the Battle Pass in one of the previous CODs too?
Not to that extreme.
Yeah, that's right. I need to unlock the butt plug. This thing is...
I don't know what you're talking about, but I'm going to say true.
It's one of those... It's literally a knife that
oh,
you
a push
put...
Knife.
Yeah, you put... It's a butt plug.
Two-dimensional.
You should... if you have the space... You should go onto Epic and download PUBG for free. Because
dude, I'm not playing
Cameron's,
PUBG.
Cameron's
bro.
Gonna ask you to play it because he watched me play it and he actually enjoyed watching
dude,
me play it.
Dude, I'm not gonna mess that up. You don't even know what I'm talking about. I got 100% win rate on PUBG, bro. I can't ruin that.
Brother, we're gonna fucking go and win. We're gonna fucking run them. And plus, hey. What you're probably 100% win ratio on Steam, right?
Nope.
On Epic?
Nope.
On what?
I don't think I can say.
On mobile? See, so it doesn't count. It doesn't count. You're still doing like the best. You're the best
yeah,
on
but,
mobile.
Here's the thing though, is I can't go around telling people I got 100% win rate in PUBG Mobile. Then I'm like, okay.
No one has to know.
Right now, I can just leave mobile off and just say PUBG, and people are like, wow, really? That's how do you do that? My KD is 12.0.
Yeah, you should definitely come play with us, though.
I don't.
It would be fun. He wants
dude,
to.
PUBG is just
he's
like
gonna. He's
the bad battle royale.
Not
like,
see. So here's the thing. Enemies are dropping into the area. Though that may be true, I am enjoying it because it is. It is. It's been very chill. Like I started playing it at towards the end here of season 2 of COD because I'm like, all right, this is just getting stale. So. I went and played it, and I actually had a lot of fun. I got to actually loot and explore the maps again, and had fun with it.
Wow, that's a,
and I'm gonna be honest with you. 100%. Apex is starting to become the worst battle royale.
No.
Yeah.
Get out of here.
No, their community, is falling apart. Like at the hinges. Because they cannot.
PUBG
never
had a good community in the first place.
Their community is actually, they got a good community. It's starting to, I don't know if everybody's just coming back to it whenever like I started playing.
There's so many mechanics in PUBG I just don't like.
Like what?
I don't like the weapon system at all.
That's true.
I don't like the inventory system at all.
Resurgence. Survive and your team can redeploy. Eliminate targets to bring them back faster.
Let's go wacky with it.
Sure.
Enemies dropping into the AO.
Shit, I might want to pull my YouTube stream. Damn it. It's a good thing nobody said anything.
Goddamn.
Whoa, shit.
Stuck that landing. Supply box UAV.
Here. What do you have? Here. Oh. Oh, okay. Never mind.
What? What?
Take that shotgun. Take that shotgun. It is a fully automatic shotgun, by the way. You just hold the trigger. I am dead, because this gun sucked. What the fuck was that?
I don't know, but I hit him twice.
Damn it. Yeah, I could tell, because he was fucking waiting for you to not hit him so he could finish me.
You walk in this door.
Resurging. Go get your revenge.
They're getting their guns.
Still had time to lay prone though, huh?
Mm-hmm.
What, Paula?
Oh boy, here they come. They want to push us. Yay. Well, one of them does.
Hey, it's kind of funny.
That's how you heard it, dude. I heard
it's
it.
Kind of funny.
I was on the roof here.
Thanks for the guns, bro.
No problem. Oh, to him.
Yeah.
His friend is not coming. I think his friend heard it as well and said, uh-uh.
Where'd they go? Where'd they go?
Good question.
Where is he?
25 left. Stay sharp out there.
I got a bounty.
Bounty targets marked. Kill them all.
I was hoping the bounty would be the
gas is inbound.
He fell. He fell to his death. I heard somebody rezzing and I'm like, huh? And I saw him, so I just picked up your river and just. That sucks to be him.
What on earth am I looking at? What is that? That's a door.
What is that? Ooh.
There's a door floating in midair over here.
You can.
Do you see this?
No, I can't see it. But I don't put it.
I'm saving a clip. I'll send it to you in a bit.
Yeah, I was gonna say, give me the gun and I'll even take a look at
I
it.
Just, no, no, there's a door. No, you'd be able to see it.
I can't see it
from the ocean. Like, I mean, like if it was on your screen, you would be able to see it without the scope. Even like,
I might be able to see
guy.
It. Oh, I saw that.
All my pings are bad, but oh, I hit him a bit. Mortar strike.
Distracting.
Tell me when that's my problem. Oh, it was my problem a little bit, I'm gonna be honest.
On you. What the fuck?
Where?
Above you. He's on the fucking roof. Why are you on the roof? Get off the roof!
I can see a shadow.
Fucking idiot.
Oof. Oof, brother. Oof. Oh, is this one of those? No? What is it?
What?
I just, okay. No, I don't know.
Okay.
Ignore me.
Mosquito?
Oh, this is what I thought it was.
Oh, he's gonna come and try and hit me? Nope, he got where out. He's by the forklift, I think.
Where they at, though?
There's someone right here.
Where's right here?
On me. I don't know what he was using, but I didn't miss a shot. Hurricane? Don't die.
You got reinforcements inbound.
I'm going for my loadout.
Okay, because people are fighting.
Don't die.
Hollow dome.
God damn it, I wasn't expecting that. That's unfortunate, that's on me. Hopefully I don't catch a case of mesothelioma.
I hope I
do. I just saw him. It was right there.
Stand by for redeployment.
Alright, I'm coming to you, brethren. I have 5 bullets. I'm good for 5 shots. Broke one. Downed her.
Hostiles deploy the mosquito.
That one again! Fuck off.
To my right, right,
yeah,
right.
Yeah, he's down by there. God damn it, they're gonna get him up. Teammates in the storm.
Oh, on me?
Yeah. I gotta kill this guy. No! That's crazy!
What? How did he kill me full stunned? Or full flashed, I mean.
Probably a control player.
Yep, 100%. Or full stunned? Yeah. It just cracked me. Through the stun.
Yeah, controller. It's so crazy. They made it to where it smokes will break fucking the ADS or the whatever the fuck they call it, the aim assist, but it won't do it on stunts. Yeah. Like, what? Like, all you gotta do with your controller is literally just go left and right, your right joystick, and it'll lock onto him eventually.
Yeah, he literally knew that he was not stunned.
Oh, fuck.
My elbows hurt.
I am really upset that guy killed me, I'm not gonna lie. If it wasn't for so much debris I had to climb over, it'd been fine.
Debris?
Mm-hmm. If Debris would just have gotten out of my fucking way, we wouldn't be in this situation.
Well, my gun is almost touching the floor.
Yeah, yeah. Just imagine if you had the shield glitch. There's a glitch.
Doesn't look like an efficient way to run.
No, it does not. There's a
Well, let's be honest. In Spec Ops, if you're using a sniper, like that's not the only time you're going to be using that kind of a sniper. They're literally right. dropping you off at a helicopter and you're going for a walk and you are literally going to be one of the best snipers in the world because people will literally stand on you and they'll think you're grass. Right. So, like, they say when you get that type of a sniper, just know that you're the best of the best and good fucking luck because nobody's coming for you until the rendezvous point. What was I saying, though? Wasn't I saying something? Oh yeah, there's a shield glitch where shield you put a shield as your loadout, it will put a shield on your back, and then you'll be holding your gun, and then the shield will be in the gun, like the gun will be in the shield. Just
fantastic.
I'm like, yeah, this is good. This is fun stuff right here. This is a good Call of Duty experience.
The game my brother's playing is a game I've been playing a lot.
Yeah.
If you get your score high enough, the game can't write it all out anymore.
Uh-huh.
So it types it in scientific notation where it says like 3.6 e to the 16.
Right.
Okay. He just messaged me and he goes, dude, I just hit E oil for the first time. Mama, this is
E oil. That's funny. Brother, I'm sorry, but if you're gonna go out of your way to get your beard colored, just shave your beard off, buddy, because you look fucking stupid. You look stupid. Someone said looks natural as fuck. Looks stupid as fuck. All right. It does not look natural,
right?
He's got a white ass beard, and then he just got it straight blacked.
Oh yeah, no, you gotta do like dark thing.
Like, homie's trying to look like Rick Ross. bio. No! Fuck you, Rebirth Rat!
What?
That skin, there's a rat on the roof with you. And we call that skin apparently
he's
the
behind me.
Yeah, he's the Rebirth Rat. I just took care of Rebirth Rat, so yes. Except for his teammate's probably gonna come back because I didn't get him in time.
Too close.
When he died, he said just barely, so I'm assuming that his friend did not get back.
Yeah. Oh, yep, nope. Ah!
What? What hit me?
No, the fucking precision!
The precision.
Damn it. Rebirth feels so much fun now. I've been trying to find fun in it, and I could not. This has been fun.
That's why we gotta play Baldur's Gate, bro.
I wanna play your survivalish style game, kinda.
Oh, you know what? No, it's the best part about Baldur's Gate 2?
What do you mean, 3?
We stream it for a long time, because the game takes like 70 hours to beat.
If I had 70 hours.
You do over the course of like weeks.
Of weeks, yeah. 2 weeks.
Yeah, dude.
That's 80 hours.
Let's, I mean, 2 weeks is not 80 hours. What do you want about?
Well, you know, it's if we do well,
what do you want about?
Depends on how much we're streaming it, you know what I'm saying?
I thought you just meant like 80 hours was 2 weeks long.
No, I just go off of that, like we get paid every 2 weeks, and that 2 weeks is for 80 hours. what was that one game we just talked about?
Oh, content warning, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I seen a short on it and I was like, all right, this looks really fun. And I was like, I can't wait until. I was like, I cannot wait until Smitty plays this.
Say hi in the comments to Citrus Bird.
Because Smitty's going to play it with Grizzy and a bunch of other people, and it's going to be funny as hell.
Cool stuff for one
thing I love is that you're taking videos right every day. That's like the point.
Right.
At the end of every day, you can watch the video, but then you have the chance to save the videos as well. And it just saves them to your desktop.
Okay. Oh, wait, like directly to your desktop?
Yeah, yeah. So if you wanted to like make them like their own like teeny tiny YouTube shorts and stuff.
Right. Oh, that's awesome. That makes yeah, it, making great. That makes making YouTube shorts so much better.
It's great.
I'm camera shy. I love the trailer. The trailer is one of the best things ever. We gotta talk. Yeah, talk Cameron into playing it, and we should play it Saturday night.
Like, dude, I don't want to pay money for a game I'm barely gonna play. But it's like it's eight bucks.
That's like how much you should be paying for
more than once anyway.
Exactly, and that's how much you should be paying for a game that you barely play.
It's like Lethal Company too.
Exactly. That's what I was thinking. I saw that trailer. I'm like, why do I get Lethal Company?
I love Lethal Company. I've played a bunch of it.
We kept saying we were going to play it. We never fucking did. And I was upset.
Me and Cam played it a couple times, but every time we were able to play, you had to work the next day.
Yeah, I know. So I never got it.
We should play that sometime too. It's really good.
We could. I definitely played that though. That looks like a lot of fun. It'd be hilarious.
My legs are cold.
You're getting chewy.
I gotta roll down my sweatpants. They're pulled up to my knees. Ooh, toasty.
That is 100% a McDonald's cheeseburger. That's not Sonic. You tell by the onions.
Bro, you ever notice that Burger King's onions are like onion?
Yeah, it's a good onion. It's a good chunk of onion.
You know what I mean? Like you bite an onion from any fast food place and you're like, I guess that's an onion.
You bite Wendy's you can onion
and it's like,
yeah, you're definitely leaving with that like weird their burger aftertaste and onion aftertaste. It's crazy.
Dude, I love their burgers.
I do love their burgers. Like the aftertaste, I'm just saying, it's like it's there. You can't deny it.
The Charbroil, it's so good. What are you talking about?
I am the king of Burger King. I'm not gonna lie. You're talking to a guy. No. You're talking to a guy that whenever every other weekend that he had to go to his dad's, my dad came strapped with the coupon because he already knew what we were gonna do. And we would get fucking six Whoppers, and it came with six fries. Six fries because it's, you know, a fry per burger, and drinks, and it was like $15 for everything, right? And I would down three Whoppers in one setting with three fries. It was fucking nuts. So yeah, I would say I'm the Burger King.
Your Burger King pilled?
Yeah. I could go for a good Whopper.
I'm just saying, man, their onion is like
it's good onion. Wendy's has a good onion. I love onions. Yeah. Wendy's has a good onion too. Oh yeah, no, there's not a good burger. There's a spice to an onion. You'll bite it, you're like
Resurgence. User 7357836, he says, suck my peace.
Please. At least he said please.
Oh, please.
Yeah, he, love you long
love
time.
Love you long time.
Vulcan. Okay. Nobody's here.
I heard the steps right outside, I'm gonna be honest.
Oh, okay. I love how you keep finding the cat.
Yep. That's my gun, bro.
Oh, yeah.
And by that, I mean, like, it's like one of the only snipers that does damage.
The Stalker is another good one to use.
Yeah, I remember trying that one.
Well, they finally buffed it and all that, and it's actually worthwhile. People finally asked them to make it a one-shot, and they said, okay, fine, we'll do it. And then they said, only up to a certain point, but the cat, you can do it anywhere, anytime at all, down here in the deep blue sea.
There's an enemy squad gunning for you. You know what they say. Seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake.
It's true. Okay, just lost audio. Awesome, it's back. Good stuff. Love this game.
Video game devs be like, yeah, did you try buying a new computer?
I think that's what Call of Duty wants. I think they want me to buy a new computer. Somebody commented on one of my YouTube videos recently from Call of Duty, and they're like,
he's like, out there.
He's like, what graphics card are you running? And I'm like, if you're talking about, I'm like, I knew what he was talking about. I'm like, that's just how it is, man. He goes, well, I think you need to go full top fucking, whatchamacallit here. To our right, the building to our right on the roof. You're an idiot. You're an absolute idiot.
Whoa, what?
Whoa! What? Did you not get to do, like, literally anything?
I didn't see him at all. Like, not even for a second. I couldn't have told you where that guy came from.
The guy that I was originally shooting?
No, the guy that killed us.
Yeah, that guy came from roof. He just jumped on us. This is the guy that I was calling an idiot.
I literally jumped around the corner and looked straight at the building, and he was not on my screen. I don't know why.
It's because he was like right. It's because he had flew in on us. I'm surprised you didn't even
hear. He was like right in a weird blind spot or something. I couldn't see him at all.
That guy goes, what kind of RTX you running? I think you need to change settings to get full FPS. I said, I've never had good frames in COD. It's true. He goes, I've had problems too, but likely I found some changes that run good, smooth, good graphics, and it gets me over 200 FPS.
You don't need over 200 FPS.
Yeah, exactly. I don't care.
Unless you have a 244 hertz monitor. But
I said, you also have to remember that I'm streaming and gaming from the same at the same time on the same PC or on one PC, so my frames vary a little bit differently. If I would just stop being stubborn and update my graphics. Wait, oh, I didn't mean to say that. I meant to say my fucking, whatchamacallit. I said I'd have, what'd I say? I meant to say CPU and, RAM.
But yeah, either way.
Yeah, either way. He goes, all right, wish you luck. Like,
I think it's just really weird to me that he said, what kind of RTX are you?
Exactly. Right? Like, I wasn't going to respond because I'm like,
unless he meant like specifically the RTX settings.
Yeah, I don't know. That might have been what he was saying. I really don't care because here's my thing. I thought maybe it was something on my computer. And then I went on that strand for a little bit where I played nothing but Apex. And I was cranking almost 300 frames while streaming. Then I realized it's not on my end. It's just Call of Duty's resource heavy. And that's fine.
It's always
whatever.
Been pretty bad.
Yeah, it's been terrible. I mean, I think it's dumb, you know, but whatever. I'm like, every other game, I get 200 plus. Like Siege, I'm getting 190 right now. I could get more if I adjust a setting. I got to find someone's settings to adjust what I need to adjust, and I'll have it back. I don't care. Frames aren't everything. I'm literally not here for, like, I'm not running nukes. And even then, I can still run a nuke without having 3 million frames per second. I used to care about the frames because I wanted more frames whenever playing, you know, Verdansk and stuff. But, like,
I still didn't have to have it, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's whatever. COD sucks for FPS. You damn straight, Thomas.
Yeah, I get consistent.
I don't know what he's talking about. I'm getting 144 frames whenever I was playing fucking Rebirth that day.
How do you turn that on?
It's in. Hang on, let me load in. Oh, I can do it anyway. That's crazy.
Yeah, you can do it in the menu.
Settings, and then interface, and then it was. God damn it. It was in there.
Telemetry.
Yeah, there you go.
Or however you pronounce that, I probably didn't say it right, to be honest.
I don't know, you probably just said
telemetry?
Something. Probably just said something, like, racist in Russian or something, I don't know.
Oh my gosh, dude, that's... Bruh.
How many frames are you getting?
I'm not used to this.
No, just seeing it?
No, like, having it. Like, 90?
You're getting 90 frames?
Being that I was, like... 50 before I upgraded my processor. I'm
right.
Chinging. I'm big chilling.
When you need to update your settings, because I mean I'm probably got less than I got a worse.
No, you definitely have a better graphics card than I do.
I have a 3060 something. I don't remember if it's just 3060 or TI. I don't remember.
I have a 2070.
Ah yeah. Well, you should still be getting good. The 2070s I think are still doing decent.
Yeah, no, they're still vicious.
Why the fuck does that light turn off? Turning the light back on, 1 second. Kill to bring him back
faster. Drop one for your squad and lead him in.
Okay, I'm back. I can bump 120 and then I switch something else. Yeah, exactly. Okay, I'm not.
Bro, what?
No! I was hoping he'd stay on you for a minute.
Coming in on me.
Oh, that sucks. I was hoping he's gonna stay on you for a minute.
There's not a single gun on this tower?
No, there's not. Oh, hey, there's a guy climbing it.
I would love to shoot at him, but I have a...
No! He's just got a pistol and a fucking shotgun. What a loser. Come give me, bitch. Come give me. Yeah, come give me. Come give me. Yeah, he just hit you a bunch. Yeah, come give me. Come give me. Arnar.
What?
Arnar.
How did that hit me?
I'd love to come get you, but there are people all over, all on you.
I have no idea how that even got me.
I have no idea. All on you. Stay alive so your squad can redeploy. I wish I had an explanation, but I don't have explanations for this game anymore.
Okay, give me an explanation though. Go ahead.
What did you get hit by?
Squad mates redeploying. Well done.
Was it precision?
Yeah.
So you got hit because even though you were outside of it, it's broken. So that's about all the explanation I can give. They seem to always manage to break these kill streaks.
That makes sense.
Yeah. I'm glad it does, because I couldn't figure out any other way. Do you need ammo? I have an ammo thing.
Kind of.
Okay.
That's that shotgun again.
Yes.
Move that.
Oh, dude. Yeah. It was just one of these.
These are funny.
Yes, they are.
Dead body in the AO. Oh, there's a guy right up there. Oh, maybe not. Okay. It's clear. Clear to come up. So here, I picked up one of those squad rages. Oh, here it comes. I'm just standing behind you because I'm going to crank this thing here in a minute whenever the... I just got called something very bad in Spanish, I think. I don't know if I caught that or not because my camera might just clipped it. I'm cheap-bagging.
So mad.
I was cheap-bagging a guy here on the roof and you just.
I was already holding it and I saw the car and I was like, I have to try.
Oh shit! God damn it, that thing's hits.
I went drunk with the water.
Yeah. Oh, he's headed out into the ocean.
I'm never dropping this thing. Where's he at? He's gotta be going around the back of the boat, right?
Where the fuck are you? Oh, there's somebody else. I have no idea where he went. Where the fuck are you, dude?
Me?
No, him.
I do. I do. He goes, it's an RPG. Who cares an RPG?
It's the guy's on the boat. His buddy's on the boat.
Bro, it was the guy I just shot with it. Oh my gosh.
That's good.
Oh, dude, I just found another.
Wait. I too have an RPG.
I don't know why, but it's working.
It is. I'm just here for the memes with you. I can hear him. I heard nothing. I got nothing on audio there, but I did.
No, Paulo, go put that back. That's mine.
Move to the safe zone.
Bro, I gotta find. Oh my god, there we go.
Just RPGs are so much fun,
all
man.
Of them are RPGs. Oh, dude. Is there a guy right over here?
Yeah, I hear him.
Right, right above me.
Broke him! Oh, roof.
I direct shot him and downed him.
Oh, let's go! Oh, I just got
a direct shot him with the RPG. Dude.
Let's go!
It works every time.
I gotta use some ammo for this thing.
That missed.
Oh shit! Oh, Jack the Ripper, more like Jack the fuck out of here.
No effect on target.
What?
No. Dang it, I'm out of rockets.
So am I. We gotta get some more.
Dang, this durable has like nothing. What am I doing here?
Oh, wait. Oh, that's perfect.
Dropping ammo here.
There we go.
We're good. We're back.
We got so many rockets. Okay.
Let's go. We can probably find some more rockets.
This is so dumb. Oh, dude, they're hitting the loading right there.
Broke one. They just sent out a thing. Oh, that's yours. Where'd you go, buddy?
Trying to go up to the roof. Mm-hmm. Right here.
He's top of the other roof!
I missed.
You're losing ground.
Oh, on the thing. Oh, I'm out of rockets.
I'm on the roof with them.
Okay, I'm first floor. I'm trying to find the other guy. Oh, I hear him.
Are they not on the roof?
There's one first floor with me, and then...
There's none on the roof.
Okay. Guy is behind us. I can hear him. Below us or something.
Guy just glided in right over here.
Yeah, I did see that as well.
Where'd he go, though? What, Paula?
Oh, shit. Shot at?
Where's that at? Oh, way down there.
I think I might have just saw someone. Could be wrong though.
Be advised, resurgence is no longer active.
Where are you at?
I'm above you. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go hit this.
Perfectly on me that you. I couldn't see on the map.
I can hear him. I just made some noise. Hopefully that gets him to come say hi.
Oh crap! Right here.
No! No! Oh, I'm selfing! He's on me! No! He got me again! He's gonna finish me? Okay, he finished me. He's still outside, back towards that gate. Like the closest to you. Over by the truck, I think.
I saw him run to the truck.
Gas is inbound.
It's just you. I'm not in. I'm not able to come. If you can
rail me.
Yeah, if you can make it over there, you can buy me back. Other than that, you're just gonna hibbity hop by yourself. Left. Zip line. I'm glad there was a mutual. Alright, I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Yep.
You'll need that, that'll help you out.
This?
Uh-huh.
I don't know what that is.
That's that thing that'll give you like some good. It'll give you like zero recoil, I feel like. I could just be like.
You're like, I'm gonna be honest, I have no idea what it does, but
yeah,
I grab it.
I know it like gasses you the fuck up and you get going, but like, I don't know. I just use it.
Gas is moving.
They are right above me. This is how we play now.
Mm-hmm. I was gonna say, just drop down. Oh no!
No!
That was fun. That was
a good one, dude. It's not like I don't feel like we actually like did like amazing, but it was so much fun.
Yeah, I dropped like seven. That was fun. That was fun.
I saved like three clips in that one game. That Goomba stomp on the guy into the water.
I kid you not, I'm actually going to make that a YouTube video. I know I'm making that a YouTube video.
So funny.
It was, man. That was so much
fun.
So
good.
All right.
I need to look at my settings on my clip thing because I'm pretty sure it's set to only record like 30 seconds and I need more.
Ooh, yeah. I'm gonna have to hop off here though. One second though. I know it sucks. All right, chat. Thank you all for watching. YouTube, Kick. It's been fun. Make sure you guys smash that like button. If you made it this far into the stream, make sure you smash it. If you're on Kick, head over to my YouTube and please give this stream a freaking like. help it out. And yeah, we will what just happened now will probably be the game that is posted Friday. So I need to get it out. So anyways, yep, Thomas, good night to you, buddy. Thank you for hanging out. Thank you for watching. Missed you. Glad you're back. RL, Matthew, and Jeremiah over on YouTube, thanks for hanging out. And Badger on both sites. So yeah, until next time, guys. We'll see you all later. Goodbye.